What? Yeah, did you see that, Barney?
It's supposed to be.
Kenworth? Another Kenworth? That's a Peterbilt, maybe? Probably. Most likely. That's a pink Mac. Mr. Pinky. Look, there you go, Mom. There's your truck. All pink. Another Mac.
What pink?
What do you mean you don't like pink? Real men wear pink. That's a like a newer international. Yeah, Lone Star. There's your chrome. Look, he's even got a rug and a chair for him, so. National Guard. Bella. Huh? DNT trucking. Say North Carolina on there?
Yeah.
Hayes. Hayes, North Carolina. Freightliner. Oh. I guess you're gonna be in YouTube. Huh? You're gonna be in it anyway. Ooh. Man, that's like a mirror down there. Oh, they're in it again. Why are you afraid? Just a video. Old Mac. Ooh. Really old Mac. Old school. Eh. Newer Kenworth, I don't like. What is it? 65? 65 Kenworth W923. Nice. It's got a Detroit diesel in it. Oh, that's nice. Jason Carter, original owner. Damn. That's rare. Dump truck. Transstar.
Who polishes your wheel?
Oh, I got a
wheel. That's
that guy right there. Green. I like that. I said I like that color. All green like that. Hard to miss that thing going down the road. Look at that old truck right there. White one. Freightliner. Ooh. Ow. Another Mac. Old Mac, orange and white. Peterbilt. Stopping in front of me. How dare you. Class of 71. Class of 71 semi. Look at the front of that truck. The hell? Sleeper on this truck up there. Hey mom, just remember I'm videoing. You wanna be on? Oh man, that thing's on airbags. That thing is low. I let you walk by so you wouldn't really be on it. Man. Man, these guys are low. Woo. Marines. Okay. Nice. Oh, I'm not taking a picture. It's video.
Oh, alright.
Yeah, I don't care. I'm gonna put it up on my YouTube channel.
Okay. I've been doing it for 21 years.
Oh, nice.
I've done 38 trucks.
Damn.
So, we do 2 to 3 a year that go to our customers. And then we have 3 in our fleet that we do events all year long. Anything to do with veterans and mostly kids. Bottomley Farms does Reese. Builds Reese for veterans,
mm-hmm.
And we come up here to pick them up. So.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Both sides are different on every truck that we do.
Oh, really? That's a blue engine. Oh, too close. Who the hell is playing music? All blue. Another blue. B21.
What are you watching, bro?
I'm doing this for the head wrong here.
They're still going to go.
International. You know, if you still had Pop Truck, we could have brought that. Huh?
That sort of needs a lot of shining.
You don't need to be shining for this. I didn't see it. Oh, there you go. I found a truck for you.
And it's only five
loads. Yeah, there you go. Oh man, that thing is down. It's like a hot rod. I'm gonna go over top of you. Look at the inside on that thing.
Really cool.
Oh yeah, it's nice. I'm pretty sure. How's the back seat look? Is it seats?
Yeah.
Yeah. The back doors are back doors.
How's the seat looking?
Cute. Look at little hot rod. Woo! Chromify. Ah, it's blinding me.
I love it. Look at that.
Oh. I'm walking down to this green truck over here. Hey, look, another Camaro. I could fit in there, couldn't I? Very tiny. I bet you this guy could fit in there.
Well, it has two seats, right?
Yeah, me and him could fit in there.
Yeah. Yeah. Go ahead.
Might be over on the steer axle.
It'll be fun. See, it's oversized load.
Yeah, no doubt.
Two giant guys in there.
You'd feel like you were on an airplane. Stuck next to each other.
Well, that's fine. I don't care. You want a cattle trailer?
No, but I just went
up. You know someone that has a cattle trailer?
Yeah.
I don't know anyone that has a cattle trailer. Who do you know that has a cattle trailer?
Guy goes to the Morgans.
Huh. I don't know what kind of Kenworth that is, but all right. Another Kenworth. Another Kenworth. Old Kenworth. No, still going.
To the ground?
Yeah, to the ground, why not? Now we gotta cut over there. Huh? What lemonade? Well, I didn't see it. I think you're unsigned. Look at that, oh, never mind. That's just the yellow reflecting off the red. I was like, wait a minute. Oh man, there's a guy playing some nice music over here. Rick Flair drip or drop. Oh no, he's got duck. Nice. Your face might have gotten in the video.
Carolina creeper.
Is that what kind of golf cart we're going to have? Those big ass rims on them? Or that kind of golf cart right there with the shining ass rims on them. Jeez, I'm getting blinded over here. Carolina Creeper.
Yeah.
Oh my.
I didn't see why I said that. Did you
hear? I didn't hear you. Truck. Nice. Out. Run! Yeah, look, you even got the duck on top. Huh? Yeah. Ooh, black and green. That's nice. Look at the exhaust pipes on these things. Big ass exhaust pipes. Dice mayhem. Hey, good, Mom. That's old. Old Peterbilt. Ooh-wee. What year you say it is? 50s?
At least.
50s at least.
It's pretty old.
I don't have something on the truck.
Mama, what's that for the truck?
Oh man, the steps don't look fun.
Not at all. That door doesn't even look fun. I think it's stuck
a million times. Cracked window. How's the back look?
There's a tow truck.
Huh?
There's a tow truck.
My tow truck. You're insane. I'll drive it, but like, I ain't getting out. Exactly. Pretty blue. You really like stepping in front of the camera. I'm filming all the trucks. Ooh, it's green. Truck after truck after truck after that swan or whatnot, the bird on there has red wings. Huh?
Peterbilt.
I know.
What does that stand for?
What does what stand for? Well, it's just different ones that they can put on there. You can put the mad duck, you can put a dog. Oh, pig with wings. Oh, look at that. That's nice. Western Star, Peterbilt, Kenworth. I'm pretty sure it's a K100. Oh my god, you and your monkeys are getting in front of the camera again. Ooh, Chevy. You want an old truck? There's an old truck. What is that? Oh, it's a white. No way. I'll just say superpower on it. White superpower. Another Peterbilt. Saw that truck pull in, that number 8. That's a pay star. That's international. Holy. Hello. Another international. GMC. GMC diesel sits, let's say 650, 950, 950. Huh? Clean shoes to step up from there.
Before you enter. You can only enter in socks.
Only enter in socks.
You'll get footprints. Socks
got automatic windows like in the center or whatnot to put them down. Huh? Oh, you got purple up there. Never go wrong with a purple truck. Swan. B. T. Now we're getting up to, back up to where the movie trucks are. We got Smokey and the Bandit, and there was, I don't know what the movie is called. It's a rusty ass truck that follows a red car down the road the whole time. There's a red car over here too. Case. That's a Case International Harvester. Big boy.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you got the red car and then you got the rusty tractor.
I
don't know what the movie's called.
I don't know. Must be an old movie?
It is an old movie. I can't think of the movie. Smokey and the Bandit. Snowman's rig. I think I found you a truck. It's very chop. Semi-freaks. Honk if you're going to heaven. Pick up on the Nas now. Isn't that from a movie? You know what? That bus right there, that's from the movie Convoy.
Is it?
Yeah. Because I'm pretty sure these are the movie themed trucks back here and buses. Woo! I've seen better days, I'll tell you that. 450.
What is that?
Ford? Say on the front. Wood? Oh, wood money. Need some wood money? Oh my. Want some poor money? No poor money for you?
No, not either.
Hey, look, Barney's over there. Well, his car is. I don't know where he went. Always a car getting in the way. Take a picture of what? Oh, well, there's Barney right there. He's talking on the phone. Walking really slow. Look, he's walking how he was walking the TV show. That's some character playing right there. Oh my, pink truck. I see pink. Look at that. You got the golf cart almost matching. Oh, no. Oh, it is matching. And semi truck with a train horn. Whew. Huh?
Motel.
Where? Oh. There it is. This guy got a freaking matching golf cart to his truck. That's nice. Chewie. Huh?
So that's kind of engine space. Racing and engines?
Yeah. This old, this truck right here has some old machinery on the back. They got your Chevrolet back here. Huh? I said they got a Chevrolet back here. Go back to the back one. It's a 1928 or something. Damn. Hey, did you see this? And the semi truck, look on the ceiling.
Oh, wow.
This is Big Daddy. That's a nice truck. Alright, get that after looking at all the trucks. Woo, look at that shifter. Holy mother. Oh, that's something Zero would like. Got skulls on the truck. That's a pretty blue right there. Truck, trailer. What'd you say?
I think that truck's the way to
go. Oh. That's a nice blue. Ooh! Lowered. Thank you.
top of that, if you go all the way out, it starts to like,
big boy, big truck, and it's got a Chucky on the top. Shoo! F650. Oh, and there's the boat. Saw it coming.
That's freaking awesome.
It's the pontoon. Redneck edition.
Huh?
Redneck edition. You can find this on YouTube going across the water.
I know it's an attention getter.
Yeah, that's
Ford F650. It's got 6 doors. Shoo-wee. You should grab me a lollipop.
Which one?
Just grab me something. I don't care.
Well, they have bubblegum lollipops. They have sugar daddies.
Bubblegum. Man, sugar daddies. I haven't heard about sugar daddies.
I know. I saw a sugar daddy. I had to have it.
Holy mother. Do they even make those anymore? I don't really see them in the stores anymore.
I've got him a tractor.
Well, we haven't seen everything yet. Look, Mayberry Chrome Shop. The Chrome Shop. Getting all your chrome work done here. Cadillac Blackjack. Ooh, look at that orange and white. Oh man. Bottom Lead Enterprises.
Yeah, they got a whole
bunch of small ones. I know. Dollar signs.
Not daddy's money. I like it.
Dollar signs. Carolina Crush. Hey, Carolina Crush. Oh, damn. Hey.
Truck, the old truck, the 52.
Yeah,
that would look cool putting that in the bottom of that stupid carpet.
Yeah.